Hello, my friends. Today I am preparing this beautiful kit for my new student. We have here VIP package for blouse Topolina. Yes, you can see this top at the cover of the magazine. But this time we are using new colors. That's why it's so interesting for me. We have black and white Italian viscose, my favorite thread, Sapphire Luxe. So in total we have 200 grams of white thread and 200 grams of black yarn. But even more, we have more threads because I am sending a lot of samples by using the same threads. So my student can use this all elements. In such way, my student get more threads, yes, and even ready elements. So it's really perfect. So I have prepared journal with colored schemes. Also there we have information about making fabric pattern, about making composition from all these elements. And also you will see there how to join elements, how to make beautiful edgings around the armhole line, around the neckline, and also around the bottom line of Topolina. So also we can see here USB flash drive with 7 lessons. There we have all lessons from this crochet course. And I'm sending crochet hook 1.7 millimeters. It's my favorite small steel hook that I really love to use when I'm making all my collections. Yes, all the time I really like to use this one crochet hook. It's perfect, I think, for this thread. And yes, I'm sending this hook together in our kit. Also, I have prepared fabric pattern. I designed this pattern especially for my new student by using her individual measurements. And we have here samples of all elements, but even more, I have made 2 motifs camea. This is the most difficult element that I have in my crochet courses. So I have prepared 2 motifs because in our composition we should place them symmetrically. So I think it's better to get the same 2 elements and use them for composition. They have the same size, the same design, so I think it's better. I use it black and white colors. I try to create beautiful design. I hope my student will get big inspiration, yes, from all this work and start to create this really amazing project by using high quality materials, high quality crochet cards, yes, and by using all these samples. And now I will pack everything step by step and I will show you closer motifs, threads, yes, so let's start. So let's look to this yarn. We have here black viscose and white. Black is number 420, I will show you right now, this one, and white is number 415. It's a very beautiful thread, shiny, silky, and looks really amazing in projects like this. Each cone has 100 grams, so we have 400 grams in total. Let's pack to the package. So threads are ready, and now I will work with this magazine. I will place inside our fabric pattern, and also at the first page I will place USB flash drive with a crochet hook 1.7 millimeters. And next we will place all these elements inside of this journal, and we will start from motif camea. Let's look closer to this element. This time I made it from black viscose, and we have here, like you know, I hope, because I already showed this element, we have here beautiful leaves. Each leaf has different design. This one we have, and also a really amazing twig, long twig with 7 circles. Design looks really, really interesting. And this element is the most difficult motif in our crochet courses. I have prepared 2 motifs like this, and now I can place it to our magazine as the first lesson where we have colored scheme for this element. So let's do this. And also second element, camea, with the same beautiful design. Let's place it together. And in such way my student can use these 2 elements symmetrically, and just she will get really amazing result. Next we have this motif. It's motif Cassandra, made from white viscose. It has 5 petals, very beautiful element, and I will place it together with scheme. After we have our beautiful flowers. This time I made them in 2 colors. First yes, layer of petals in white color, and second layer from black. This is the back side of our element, and this is the front side. In the USB flash drive, my student has video tutorial about making all these elements. Video tutorials, yes, for all motifs. And also colored schemes. So I think it's really convenient to work with such material. And next we have a small motif, navy. It also has two layers of petals, white and black. Looks very pretty. And this is the smallest flower here. And next we have element Lotti. It's, I think, the most tender element here and really gorgeous because of this design. Because of this all turnings, yes, and small twigs with small leaves. Looks really interesting. So let's see small leaves. And second one. So let's place it together with scheme. Next we have motif Irene, this one, made from white viscose with beautiful tender twig, looks like this. And I already hide tails and stretch and iron this element, that's why we have such result, yes. Now I can place it together with scheme. And now motif Aurica, we have here such beginning. And after the longest twig with small leaves, in total 19 leaves we have here, made from white viscose. And here we have scheme at our journal. And now you can see we have prepared VIP package for Topolina. We have journal with schemes, samples of motifs, USB flash drive, crochet hook, fabric pattern and 400 grams of Italian viscose. So everything is ready to send. Tomorrow I will send this package by using UPS delivery company. Delivery time is around 10-14 days. Depends from what country you are, yes. So if you want to order a kit like this, or maybe you want to choose another colors, just send me a message or visit our website jdhouse.net. Also, if you have any questions about threads, about crochet courses, don't be afraid to ask. I really love to crochet, so with big pleasure I will send you answers and I can make for you video presentations, so it will be really nice. By using these high quality threads, by using crochet courses and also a perfect fabric pattern, you can create really amazing project. So just don't be afraid, start your big project and with my help, with my crochet courses, you will achieve really big goal. I want to wish you today really gorgeous crochet results, yes, and I hope this information was useful for you. I wish you all the best, stay safe and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.